Miss Cycle. I wanted to do a quick video for you on how to upload your artwork to Google Drive. So some of you have been doing your art assignments for me and just doing them and not letting me know that they were done, which is fine. Some of you have been clicking the turn in button, which is awesome. Some of you have been either emailing me pictures of your artwork or having your family member email me a picture of your artwork, which is awesome. So if you're doing any of those options and that feels like what you want to keep doing, that is 100% A-okay. But if you want to be a little bit more tech savvy and see how you can submit your work through our Google class, I'm going to show that to you right now. So you go to your Google Classroom and you find your art class. If you're third grade, you go to the third grade class. If you're, you know, Barnesville, Bell, whichever one, go to your class. This is just an imaginary class that I have created where I am a student. And then you go to your assignment. So this is the first assignment that we started last week. It is my still life assignment. And when you click into your assignment, it looks like this. It has your post, the videos for you to watch, and then it has over here. And this is where you're gonna add your work. So the way that I'm gonna do it, you need to have your artwork near you. I have my little pretend still life drawing here. And you are gonna click this button that says add or create. And then it's gonna give you all these options. And if you already have a picture taken, you can add that if it's on your Google Drive or something like that. But if you don't have anything taken, you're gonna go down here to Google Docs. And what it's gonna do is it's automatically gonna create a Google Doc for you. See how it says creating. It sometimes takes a little while. And then my internet just blocked my pop-up. Yours might automatically pop up. If it doesn't, just click onto it and it will open up a new tab and it will take you into that Google Doc. Just think of this Google Doc as a digital piece of paper, okay? See how it kind of looks like a paper? And it automatically puts your name on it and the name of the assignment up here that you're turning in. So now I have to figure out how to get a picture of my artwork onto this piece of paper, basically. So all I have to use is this button right here that looks like two little mountains. If I hover my mouse over it, it'll tell me insert image, and that's what I want to do. So I'm going to click on it, and it gives me some options. Upload from computer, search from the web. I don't want to do any of those. I want to go all the way down here to camera. And you are going to, look, it's two of me. A camera will pop up, and then that's when you need to hold up your artwork. You need to kind of, it's like a mirror, so you got to do your best to get it to fill in the screen, not be leaning too far crazy. If you want to put your cute little face in there too, that's fine. But hold your artwork up, and when it's pretty steady and filling the camera, you click that button, and the image will capture over here. That means you can look at it and say, okay, that looks pretty good. And then you're gonna click insert. And that picture is gonna pop up into your document, almost like that picture printed onto that piece of paper. Now mine has that little green tab because I'm recording over here. Yours should not have that green tab. If you wanna make it a little bit bigger for me because my eyes are bad, you can drag that little blue corner mark over to the side of your paper so it fills it up and looks beautiful. Then you can go right up here to where it says turn in and click turn in. And then you are, let's see, it gives me one more option for turn in. Shh, there's a little person talking to me. And then it will be turned in and I will be able to see your beautiful artwork. So I hope that helps. I hope I can see your beautiful artwork either through Google Classroom or in a picture or just through your brain when you send me mental pictures through the airwaves. But know that I love you guys and I miss you, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.